For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Tiger Zinda Hai has released today and fans are going crazy enjoying the thrills that the film offers. The footfall is amazing and the box office is jingling away frantically. Not only in India, but the overseas collections too are something to be really proud of. In fact, most theaters in UAE were almost house full and clocked close to 10 crore on the opening day itself. Seeing this amazing trend and the craziness of the fans, we now feel that Salman Khan's Tiger Zinda Hai will break the records of Aamir Khan's film Dangal, which had created a revolution at the box office. So what is your take on this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Preeti Zinta has been in the industry for around 2 decades and still rumors around her name have not died down. Well, apparently since a long time there is a rumor that Preeti's real name was Pritam Singh Zinta and she changed it to Preeti Zinta before making her debut in the industry. Well, time and again she has clarified her stand on this, but still these rumors continue to surface. And finally, exasperated, she took to Twitter where she posted a picture of Salman Khan's Tiger Zinda Hai and captioned it, "By the way, Tiger Zinda Hai aur Mera Naam Preeti Zinda Hai." Wow, so what an indigenous way to promote her friend's film and also mock him with her sense of humor. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif have been running from pillar to post promoting their film Tiger Zinda Hai and their impeccable chemistry is a true delight to the eyes. Recently, the former lovers were at the sets of Super Dancer Chapter 2 where they danced to the tunes of their swaggy song and other hit numbers. But the highlight of the day was when Salman asked Katrina, "Hum aapke hai kaun?" While the crowd cheered on, Katrina smartly dodged the question by coughing sarcastically. Wow, gestures like these do make us pray fervently that the two delightful ex-flames get together in real life. Now this would be something worth celebrating, henna.
See, I love romance. I love romance, as everyone does. And romance in, you know, people as wonderful as Aamir and Salman is wonderful. So now after the 22nd, Tiger Zinda Hai will release. And then I have a few days, not many, but a few days for the kind of Christmas New Year break. And then I'll resume shooting for my two new films.
Christmas has always been very special.
Yes.
How are you going to celebrate it this time around?
So, me and Ali both have decided that we're going to wait until the 23rd to make any plans. Not for any other reason than just, I think we're both so consumed with the film right now that there's no room in my mind for anything else. So I'm just waiting, let the release happen, and then I think we'll both breathe and then say, okay, now, what do we do? If it's a surprise, I don't know about it.
After the CPFC had issued a UA to Tiger Zinda Hai, fans were quite relaxed and delighted that the film would be releasing in theatres on 22nd December. But it seems that the film may face some troubles now, all thanks to the release of Marathi film Deva. Apparently, Salman Khan's film has occupied all the prime slots in the theatres, because of which Deva is not able to obtain a screen. And now MNS chief Raj Thackeray has issued a threat to all cinema owners that if they do not give Deva the prime time screening, then he would ensure that Tiger Zinda Hai is not screened at all. Raj Thackeray claims that if there is no place for Marathi films in Maharashtra, then no Hindi film will be able to be screened. With advance bookings already in place, these protests will result in huge losses for cinema owners, and we wonder how Salman will tackle this political issue. Any guesses? Do let us know.
Very, very excited. There's only a few days now for release. It's releasing, I think, 4 days now on Friday, 22nd. So really, really happy. I feel really good about the film. I'm super excited for everyone to come and see it now. And hopefully Tiger Zinda is going to be a really nice way to end the new year. Yeah, so it's been 5 years since Ek Tha Tiger, and it's an incredible story. I feel that Ali's really taken the story forward in an amazing way. Is it okay if I look in front? It's fine, huh? It's fine if I give it front. Okay. I feel that Ali's really taking forward the story in an amazing way, and it's been really, really fun. Every day on set with Ali and Salman has just been, it's been really wonderful, and the whole experience has been really nice. Well, me and Salman have known each other now for quite some years. Let's leave it at that. It's been a few years now, and I think we share a really, really great equation, and I think there's a lot of respect between us for each other, so I think that's great.
A couple of months ago, we had told you how Mauni had accidentally kissed Salman Khan on the sets of Super Night with Tube Light. And now it seems that history repeated itself once more, this time on the sets of controversial reality show Big Boss 11. Yes, this weekend Kavar was indeed special, as the makers of the show had roped in Mauni Roy to dedicate a performance to their host Salman, and with this they kick-started his birthday celebrations. And while on the show, Mauni performed an ace number where she shook her leg with Salman Khan. The two looked marvelous together, and what stunned us the most was that the two showcased their chemistry in such an amazing manner, with Mauni almost kissing Salman. This scene did make a wonderful picture, and we are sure that one look at this would make you root for them to star in a movie. So what is your take on this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif had recently graced the sets of Super Dancer 2 to promote their film Tiger Zinda Hai during the Christmas special. And we must say that the kids were quite delighted to see Salman Khan in their midst. There was an air of celebrations, with Salman Khan posing for selfies with the small bunders. And so here we have a cute picture of Salman posing with a little fan on the sets of Super Dancer. My, my, Salman does have a child hidden in him, and whenever he sees kids, he gets into this really naughty mode and entertains them to no end. So what do you have to say about this delightful picture? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. On a lovely Monday morning, we bring to you some shocking news which will leave you stunned. We all know that Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif's spy thriller Tiger Zinda Hai is releasing this Friday, and the pre-bookings of this film have already begun just yesterday. The windows have been witnessing a rush of people making a mad medley to book their tickets, first day, first show, and the frenzy was so high that just within a single day, the advance booking records of Bahubali have been broken. Yes, this is the power of the tiger, and we wonder if the start of the week is such, what will be the state on the release date? Any guesses? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Well, Kangana Ranaut is always in news for sometimes the right thing and at times the wrong thing. This time, she wants the title of Mental, which was the original title booked for Salman's Tube Life. However, Kangi says she wants the name now for her next after Mani Karnika. Yes, post the historical flick with Ankita Lokhande, Kangana is having a film with Shailesh Singh, which is going to be a thriller and hence the reason why Kangana wants the name Mental. Considering Kangana's acting abilities, we guess a thriller with the title Mental is sure going to be a whammer, but considering how Kangana has been consistently having a low performance this year, we are only skeptical about Mental 2 if and when the Queen of Bollywood manages to convince Salman Khan about it. Till then, do let us know if you feel Kangana should take Mental as a title or not. The Tiger fever is spreading like there is no end to it. Ever since the first look, the trailer and the songs of the film have been launched, there is an avalanche in the online record. Fans are counting the days to the release and riding high on the pre-release hype. The makers have opened the pre-booking windows for domestic and international shores on 17 December. My, the response is stunning. People simply cannot think of missing on the Tiger Mania on the first day first show, and the advance booking windows are going crazy. Most theaters are already house full, and this gives us a clear hint of the footfall and collections. So have you booked your Tiger Zindahe tickets yet? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Tiger Zindahe is the next film that is scheduled for a release this week and fans are getting geared for it. Well, for starters, let us tell you that this is one film which fans wish to watch, for it is the first action movie after a long time. For those who have come in new, let us tell you that Salman's Tube Life did not go down too well with all since he had a very mellow role. Salman had then promised that he would surely give them a masala flick, and voila, here it is. Tiger Zindahe is the sequel to Ek Tha Tiger, which was directed by Kabir Khan. The sequel directed by Ali Abbas Zafar has Salman with Katrina and both play raw agents in it. Well, obviously it is celebration time for fans and they have begun already by decorating the theatres with garlands and flowers. Now looking at this grand release excitement, we are sure that the Tiger fever is spreading like crazy. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Well, Aradhya Bachchan recently celebrated her 4th birthday and didn't we share some of the pictures from the party? However, here is yet another video where she is seen in a pink gown and swinging away to glory. Well, Aradhya is sure a pink lover, for she is always seen in pink. Not surprising because all girls do love pink, but apparently Aradhya loves it a bit more. The young Bachchan princess was seen wearing pink even when she came out of a school practice session. Aishwarya Rai is a very caring mother and is always around Aradhya wherever she goes. We love Aradhya's cute smile and even cuter dance, and here is a deco again at her video which has become a hit after a month of her 4th birthday. Let us know in the comment box what do you think about this heart-tugging video. Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif are running from pillar to post promoting their upcoming spy thriller Tiger Zindahe. And there we saw how the two had stolen the show with their swanky performances. But the highlight of the day was when Salman and Mithunda got together. After recreating the magic of the film Veer on toy rocking horses, the two were also spotted playing on a kid's light on the show. Seeing the two transform into very naughty and uncontrollable kids was indeed a memorable sight. Don't you think so? Seeing Salman so active even while he is eagerly waiting for the release of his film Tiger Zindahe is really commendable. Henna, so what do you think of this adorable fun picture of Salman and Mithun? Let us know by commenting in the section. Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif seem to be omnipresent on the small screen promoting their upcoming spy thriller Tiger Zinda Hai on various platforms. With just 7 more days to go, they are definitely taking no chances. And so we had spotted the two promoting their film on the Big Boss show on Dance Champions, on Dance India Dance and on Voice India as well. Yes, and here we have a picture of Salman and Katrina with Himesh Reshammiya, who shares a very strong bond with the Sultan of Bollywood. Every appearance makes us delighted, and it is indeed a marvel to see the Salukya jodi together. So what do you have to say about this enduring picture of Salman and Katrina with the team of Voice India Kids? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Well, when Salman and Kat meet and judge a reality show, we love to watch them and see how they go about their work. Recently, the two were seen on the singing reality show Voice India, and we were quite happy to see the duo back in action again. Salman and Kat were also part of the Dance India Dance show, where they also danced to their song Dil Diya Galla from the upcoming Tiger Zinda Hai. For starters, the fact that the two are seen in a film together is going to be the highlight of their much-awaited release. And then of course, with their regular promotional bits in so many shows, we guess the duo are indeed geared for a long haul. Let us know, what do you feel after seeing them on so many television shows all together?
Bring this to your notice, that how this young girl Zahira Khan, who's spoken about this harassment that she's faced in a flight, kind of backlash she's getting is so upsetting. I mean, there are witnesses who are claiming that the innocent man just happened to just put his foot on the armrest, and that was the only crime that the person committed. And the girl who's if any my armrest, like, it's open to interpretation that is this emotional harassment or sexual or personal, that because you're in my intimate space, so I'm going to interpret it. You, a fellow passengers, can't tell me that it's innocent leg resting sort of, gesture. B, a young girl, like a 16-year-old, when she decides to step up and say that, okay, I've been harassed. There are so many things, especially your own parents, people who wish you well, like your management companies and all of that. They tell you that don't be associated with something so dark. Why? Because, you're not that quintessential Indian girl, who wants today this brand, that brand. You want to be the face of this film, that film. So you get associated with something so dark. So for that young girl to go against all of that and to speak up. Now, like I said, I am not in that situation. I don't know if what kind of harassment was this, but everyone agrees about one thing, that the foot was on her armrest. This is wrong. It is very wrong. So why are we, as
judging
a society,
the girl and trolling,
we are
the
judging
girl.
Her, we are trolling her. And now tell me, in this kind of environment, which is so frightening, who will speak?
Well, when Salman and Kat bond in public, all eyes are on their chemistry, which is irresistible. And when they do it on a dance reality show, then the participants, choreographers, judges and tele audience are all. And that is what happened when Salman and Kat danced to their Swagsi Swagat song from their upcoming flick Tiger Zinda Hai on the sets of the very popular Mithun Das Super Rule Dance India Dance. With Kat looking gorgeous in yellow and Salman looking cool and happening in his white jacket, the dance was indeed something that you will dig for a long time. Incidentally, Salman was also found in another dance reality show Dance Champions, but he had to cut short the session because he heard about Shashi Kapoorji's demise. It only shows that he has swag and his fans do give him swagat, but Salman never has his priorities wrong. Don't you agree to Salman's swag and his ability to be everywhere always? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The Masala Awards 2017 was a grand duo which was held in Dubai. And while the highlight of the event was Ankita Lokhande's dance performance as she took her leg to Salman Khan's song Swag Se Karenge Sabka Swagat, Sallu's alleged lady love Ulia Vantur too had something to say. interview, when the Romanian beauty was asked to share her views on Tiger Zinda Hai, she said that the film is amazing and it has the kind of action and romance that takes it to another level. Well, hearing all this, we can lay the rumors to rest that there are differences between Salman and Ulya. And now that she is appreciative of the film, we hope that she too does her bit to promote this spy thriller, which is slated to release on 22nd December. So what do you have to say about Ulya's reaction? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.